So after we discuss, so there are five methods of the ingredient that we think that are the most important in our life. We can make us happy. And we choose the number one, we choose good health in mind and body. Why we choose this point? Because we think that when we have good health in mind, so we can have a good rest, no angry, we are happy. So this will also affect to our body. So our body also affect to our mind. So when we have all of these things, so we can have one more thing is a good job. So if we have a good health in my body, so we are easy, our mind is good, clear. So if we study, we can study faster. And if we work, and we can work good, so that time, so we can have a chance to increase our rank, our promotion, maybe promote in our job organization. So that is, we choose job satisfaction. Because when we have a good job satisfaction, so job satisfied, we can, it means like we will have any job satisfaction at some point that we think it's satisfied for us, like good time for us to relax from job, the job that provides us a good pay, and the job it can allow us have increasing with our ability as well. And the third point is a loving marriage. This is the most important part in love, in relationship. So we have a good relationship with friends, but it's not really the same good relationship with loving marriage, because if we decide to marry someone, we have to hold their hand together for our whole life. So this one, we think is very important. Even though we have good health in mind and body, we have job satisfaction, but if we don't have loving marriage, our life will be lost to a piece. So this one is that one. So a loving marriage also need ingredient. What more is no money worry. So sometimes we have a loving marriage, but when we are a couple, they are worried about money, they just spend their time to work. So husband is work out other place, wife work out other place. So this will also bring us argument or maybe violence in the family. So we should be have no money worry. If you want to go out, we have enough money to go out. So if you want to fly to other countries, we have enough money to fly to other countries. If you want a big house, so you do that. So that is what this my group is wanted to be. After that, another thing that we think is more important too is hobbies and leisure activities. So these are the things that make our health good, make our mind is good. So we should have hobbies and leisure activities, like maybe play sport, or we should make meditation, or we can relax with family, like go to Platinum, or maybe Eon Mall to play for 4D, 3D. So that's all for my group. Thank you so much.
Thank you. The real practical, no go drinking any.